Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This week we're doing another TJ Maxx haul. It's about 1:45 on a Friday afternoon, and I usually find during the week TJ Maxx gets their stuff in, their shipments, and around like noon, so by 1:30 or 2, they usually have things put out, so hopefully we get some good stuff today. This week I'm going to be doing a giveaway, so something I find in there I'm going to give away to just say thank you to my subscribers. There's not a lot of you, but I really appreciate those of you that have supported me. So what you're gonna have to do to be entered in the drawing is like, comment, and subscribe to be entered in the drawing. Whoever wins, I will pick a name at the end of the week, and I'll just reach out to you to get your contact information and your address and send you out the product that hopefully I find in there. I did go to a TJ Maxx yesterday that was completely barren. I've never seen it so bad. So hopefully there's some good stuff in there today and I can find some goodies to give away to you guys. So like, comment, subscribe. If you're already subscribed, that's fine. I got you. Just let me know I'm already subscribed. Like and comment and you'll be entered into the drawing. So let's get in there before the vultures clear this place out. I always get excited when I do these. I'm like, what am I going to find today? What am I going to find? What are we going to find? Let's find out. Alright, so this is the first place I went when I walked in. I just saw a bunch of these Too Faced stuff. There's a Stila palette there and this Bare Minerals Deluxe Original Foundation. It's $16.99. It's a great find, actually. And we have the Too Faced Boudoir Eyes palette for $14.99. Next, we have the Too Faced Natural Eyes Palette. That is also $14.99. And we have the Too Faced Chocolate Bronzer for $12.99. Over here, we've got the Stila Perfect Me Perfect Hue Eye and Cheek Palette for $7.99. And this is the Pixie Strobe and Sculpt Highlight and Contour Palette for $7.99. This is the Smashbox Photo Matte Eyeshadow Liner Brow Powder Double-Ended Brush, and it's $24.99. And then we have the Cargo Cosmetics. It's a Wanderlust Eyeshadow Palette, and it's got the brush in it too, and that's $9.99. Over here we've got the Lorac. It's the Pirates of the Caribbean Lipstick and Lip Gloss Duo. It's $4.99. And the hook color is called Barbossi. It's orange. I'm not interested in it, but it would look good on somebody with a darker skin tone. This is the NYX Smoky Look Kit. It's $6.99. The Lorac Tantalizer Highlighter and Bronzer. It's like a duo. And that is $7.99. We've got the Cargo Cosmetics Emerald City Palette. This is a really cool palette, actually. It's cute. I like the box. I like the green. And it's $9.99. It comes with a brush as well. This is the Pixie Eye Accents Mascara and Brow Tamer. Comes with both of them. $7.99. And we have the Revolution Makeup Hashtag Selfie Eyeshadow Palette, and it comes with a bonus eye primer. That's $4.99. Package was a little jacked up. This is the Makeup Revolution with Blushing Hearts Triple Baked Bronzer for $3.99. Now we had a bunch of the Maybelline Gigi Hadid palettes, which I haven't found anywhere. They were $4.99.
back to you.
We have the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, $18.99. This is a Stila Color Balm lipstick in Savannah, that's the color, and it's $5.99. I actually found a Stila Perfecting Concealer as well, which is exciting because I never find concealer, and it was shade D. That was $5.99 as well. Really exciting find for me was the Marc Jacobs Kiss Pop Lip Color Stick, and it was $8.99, and the color is called Paparazzi. We have another Lorac. It's a Tantalizer Bronzer, and it's $7.99. And then we found the Anastasia Beverly Hills Prism Palette, which is $29.99, and I just bought this at Sephora for like $45, like last month. A little agitated. This is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Liquid Lipstick in Stripped. I assume it's like a nude color because it's Stripped. $7.99. Now we have a couple Anastasia Beverly Hills eyeshadows. They're both $4.99. One was called China Rose and one was called Plum Smoke. Next we have the Smashbox Be Legendary Lipstick for $7.99. And I found a Stila Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick that was $5.99. There's a bunch of colors here in both the Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lip liners and the Stila lipsticks, so there's a ton of colors. I just wanted to give you an idea of the color spectrum because I only showed you one of each. This is the NYX Beyond Basic palette. It's got eyeshadows, a liquid lipstick, a liquid eyeliner, all that stuff. It's got a little brush in there, and it was $9.99. There was some of the liquid suede trios from NYX, $4.99, $3.99. This is the plush gel lipstick from NYX, and that was $4.99, I believe. Yep. Found a Bare Minerals 3-Piece Complexion Rescue Kit in this cute little gold bag. And that was $19.99, although it's hard for me to find the price at first. There it is. So this is actually what we're going to be giving away for the giveaway we're doing this week. It's the Revolution Makeup Affirmation Eyeshadow Palette. It has 32 Ultra Pro eyeshadows. It was $5.99, so remember, that's what you're going to get. We have the MAC Very Valuable Retro Matte Liquid Lip Color Kit. It's a kit of three for $24.99. We have the Paris Hilton Mascara Trio. It's three mascaras and it literally was only $4.99, which I think is insane. And then we also have the Paris Hilton Live Love Sparkle Lashes for $4.99 as well. So I think there's six lashes in there for $4.99. It's a pretty good price. We got the Ellen Tracy. It's a lip gloss set. There's four of them. It's only $2.99. And then we have the Lorac Front of the Line Pro Eye Pencil Set. There's three of those for $9.99. They're beautiful colors. This is the Smashbox Lash and Liner Set. It's $17.99. We all know how I love my glittery, sparkly eye makeup brushes. This is a NYX Essential Eye Brush Kit, $19.99. Got the CoverGirl Soooo Lashy Waterproof Mascara for $2.99. I found the Maybelline The Falsies Push Up Drama Mascara, and that was $3.99. There's also the Maybelline Master Precise Curly Mascara, and that's $3.99 too. scoot over to the clearance section. We have this cute little juicy couture. It's a grooming set for, it was only $8. It's insane. Also in the clearance section, we have the Real Techniques sponges. That one was $4. There was a bunch of them. They have some of the, like, the mini ones for your eyes, and those were only $2. Moving on to hair products, all the salon quality products they have at TJ Maxx. We have a bunch of bio silk stuff here. Found the Silk Therapy, the beach texture spray, and that was $7.99. They had the Silk Therapy Light for $12.99. They had the bio silk finishing spray, and that was $7.99. Then they had the hydrating therapy. There's only one bottle of that left. And that was $9.99. Over here, we've got the hydrating therapy, the shampoo, and that was $7.99. And they had the color therapy, the cool blonde one, and that was $7.99 too. There's the Silk Therapy, the leave-in conditioner. That was $9.99, I think. Yep. And then there's the Silk Therapy over here. It's the original one. And that is $19.99, and literally you will get a bottle for $19.99 at Target. That's one of the tiny bottles, not the huge bottle. Got a bottle of the hydrating therapy conditioner here, and it's a big bottle. It's $16.99. Over here we have the Elizabeth Arden Good Morning Eye Treatment. That was $6 on clearance. And next to that, we have the Day Renewal Emulsion. That was also on clearance for $13. And the Perpetual Moisture, the 24-hour cream, that was $12. The Acure Brightening Face Mask was $4.50. The Elizabeth Arden Good Night Sleep, $12. And then the La Roche-Posay, the CC Cream with SPF 30 was $22. It's a really good price. And the Acure Purifying Fruits Peel was $9.50. And then there's also like an Acure Eye Cream, and that was only $6. The Elizabeth Arden 2-in-1 Cleanser at $7.99. And the next to it is the Cleanser for Dry and Sensitive Skin, and that was $7.99 too. And then there's the Refining Toner Lotion, $5.99. And this is the Shiseido Benefits Wrinkle Resist. It's $34.99. Over here, we have the Super Corrective Eye Cream from Shiseido as well. That is $34.99, although it's hard to see. They have stolen from us. This is the Shiseido, it's the Wrinkle Resist 24-Hour Emulsion for $34.99. And Clinique Broad Spectrum SPF 50, the Body Lotion, and that's only $19.99. It's a great deal. Over here we got some Dr. Brandt. This is the Timerest Laser Tight for $19.99. And we also have the Dr. Brandt, it's the Light Years Away Brightening Cream Cleanser for $19.99. Oh no, it's only $9.99. This is the Estee Lauder Idealist Pore Minimizing Skin Refinisher for $49.99. We have some more Shiseido, it's the Oil Control Blotting Papers, and those are $9.99. And we have the Shiseido Foam Cleansing Fluid for $12.99. This is so cute, I love it. It's the e.l.f. Mattifying Bubble Mask, $5.99. It's got French green clay and licorice. All right, over to the hair products. We had a bunch of stuff today. Start off with the Chi stuff. I've got the Chi Infra Shampoo, $8.99. The Argan Oil Conditioner for $16.99. The Keratin Leave-In Conditioner, and that is $9.99. The Rosehip Seed Oil Conditioner for $9.99. The Total Protect, the Heat Protectant Spray for $9.99. The Shine Infusion Spray, that's also $9.99. The Infra Texture, the Infra Texture Hairspray, that is $9.99 as well. Keratin Flex Finish Hairspray, that's $10.99. And the Magnified Volume Finishing Spray, that is $10.99 too. got a couple cute travel size of the Chi Keratin spray and the regular hairspray. Those are $2.99 each. We have the Bed Head, the Full of It Finishing Spray for $9.99. The Bed Head Flexi Head Hairspray, that was $9.99. And the Small Talk, it's the Thickifier for $9.99. And then they also had the Beach Bound, and that was $7.99. Coming up here, we have the Joico. There's some of my favorite stuff. This is the Moisture Recovery Treatment Balm, and it's $7.99. I actually use this. I love it. It's such a good price too. It's crazy. And then we have the Joico Joy Mist Firm Finishing Spray. It's like a hairspray. It's $7.99. And we have the Joico Color Endure Conditioner, $16.99. It's a big bottle. And the Joico Moisture Recovery Shampoo, that's $14.99. Yep, $14.99. So that is the Joico K-Pack Color Therapy Conditioner for $16.99. We're moving over to some Rusk stuff. We have the Thermal Shine Spray for $9.99. We have the Deep Shine Platinum Shampoo, and that, oh, I couldn't see the price. Did you see it? Okay, so we have the Rusk Pillow Proof. It's the Blow Dry Extender, and that was $9.99. And then the Calm Shampoo and Conditioner, those are both $9.99. Then we have that Rusk Deep Shine Oil Treatment. It was only $4.99. It's like supposed to be a deep oil treatment for your hair, reparative and all that. One of my favorite hairsprays is the Rusk Weightless Hairspray. That was $9.99. And next to that, we have the Redken Blonde Idol Shampoo for $16.99. And next to that, there's another Redken. It's a Clean Maniac, and that is $19.99. For the guys, we have the American Crew, the Fiber. It's $9.99. And then we also have the Groom Forming Cream for $4.99. That's all I've got for the guys. Sorry, guys. TJ Maxx also has a really great amount of like travel size stuff. So there's some Fekai traveling. It's like shampoo and conditioners. There was the Pureology there. So the Fekai was $2.99. The Pureology was $3.99. It's perfect for traveling. Honestly, it's awesome. And a bunch of Shea Moisture stuff. We've got the Weightless Cream Rinse for $6.99 and the Dandruff Control Pre-Poo Rinse. That's $5.99, I think. It's got like African black soap in it. I haven't tried it, but I want to. And then we have the Jamaican Black Castor Oil Shampoo. That's $2.99. And then we got the Curl and Shine Conditioner. These are also travel sizes, and they're $2.99. TJ Maxx's travel sizes run about $2.99 to $3.99. We got some Living Proof Control Hairspray, $5.99. I don't know what that was. It was another Living Proof thing. I don't know why I didn't have it in camera range. Oh, and so many of the Chi flat irons. This one's $49.99, the pink zebra. And then this guy here is the limited edition Aurora. I think it was $59.99. Let's see. Yep, $59.99. There's also the Chi Indigo Rubberized Metallic. So pretty. It looks purple and blue. I love it. I know it's supposed to be indigo, but I think everything looks purple. That was $69.99. Here we have some Hemp's Acai Berry and Violet Lotion, and it's $10.99. And we have the Deep Steep, the Argan Body Lotion, $4.99. Then next we have that. I don't know what this is. It looks like KY. But there's no label on it. But that was $6.99. The Lucky You Lucky Brand Lotion for $6.99. Over here we got the Philosophy Fresh Cream and Mint Body Lotion, and that was $10.99. found some of the philosophy, the Bath and Body duos, and that was $16.99. And there's also the Shea Moisture, just the regular hydrating body lotion. It was only $4.50 on clearance. Next to that was the African Black Soap Lotion for $5.99, I think. Yup. We have the Alba Very Emollient, the Mango Shower Gel for $7.99. And the Philosophy Sweet Treats Shower Gel Duo, that was $16.99. And then we had the Kate Spade Live Color Fully. That's the body lotion by Kate Spade. It's $14.99. Yep. I love to go over to stationery because all these cute little racks and things, they're perfect for makeup in your bathroom. So this little shelf here would be perfect to like hold your palettes, $12.99. Over here you have like a bunch of cute stuff, like these cups are perfect for eyeliner pencils, lip liner pencils, mascaras. They're really cheap and they're cute. This one had like three on there, it was only $9.99. So cute, and you could separate them. Then you have all the acrylic stuff. You can put stuff from your bathroom in it, even makeup, blushes, all that stuff. They're so perfect. Oh, I'm such a fan of these little cups, like $2.99. It's perfect for your mascaras, all of that. You can keep them separate, keep them organized. I just love them. I'm sorry. I love them. This thing was so cute. I thought it looked so cute in your bathroom, on your vanity, anything.